These are some Dinar Guru updates, starting off with foot forward. For those who have eyes to see and ears to hear, you know what the rate is already. For newer people, my opinion, that is not financial or investment advice. My opinion is the rate will be at least $350, more than likely $5. All right, Frank 26 says, we have a date. It's a solid date. At the onset, it will come out at a rate 1-to-1, in my opinion. That rate will be domestically and internationally recognized. This is the process of monetary reform, the lava flow that we call the redenomination, the value, and now finally the reinstatement. This phase is approaching us in the near proximal future. Frank 26 also says, 1-to-1 inside of Iraq, you're going to have 1 dinar. What are you going to have in the other hand? A dollar? No. They base it on the exchange rate of the dollar. They don't have any dollars in their country. A dinar is a dinar inside the country of Iraq. The value of that dinar is equivalent of an American dollar. Not bad. You got purchasing power. Outside of Iraq, it depends on what you want to convert it into. Let me ask you this. Outside of Iraq, I have a 25K note in my hand. What do I have in my other hand? And I'm an American citizen. $25,000. Internationally, it's a completely different ball game.